Welcome to the One Nation's Listening and Watching Challenge. This will take place during the season of Lent, from 17th of February to the 4th of April. Lent means a springtime, it's a new beginning, so I invite you to come and join in the One Nation's. And as you do that, open up your apps, read the Gospel of Jesus throughout the whole season of Lent. Every time we read the Gospel, it is Jesus Himself talking personally to our heart, that we can hear the heart of Jesus speaking to us, that we may have His heartbeat. During the season of Lent, traditionally from Matthew chapter 6, verse 1 to 18, we are asked to do three things. We are to give alms, we are to pray, and we are to fast and do penance. And so during this season of Lent, I invite you, these 40 days, let the Word of God accompany us in all that we do. In our prayer, praying from the Word of God, listening to the Word of God, allowing Jesus to touch us, so that, touched by the Lord Himself, we'll be able to have His heart, a heart that is ready to offer penance, to do acts of love and charity for the people around us, but it is inspired by the Word of God. Because when we open the Bible, we read the Gospel, it is a personal relationship with a living person, our Lord Jesus Himself. So may this season of Lent be a time of blessing as we journey with the Lord, and with the Lord with us, we know that we will be blessed. We will overcome the storms of our life. We will face COVID without fear. We'll come with hope because our Lord is with us. So to do this, I invite you, when we begin the One Nation's the Listening and Watching Challenge, I invite you, use the apps, Bible is. I have it here. And play it. Listen to the Word of God and allow Jesus to speak to you and I, that we may hear the Lord Himself speaking personally to our heart, that we have His heartbeat. Join friends and may you be blessed, and may the Lord be with us all throughout this season of Easter. God bless you.